the given condition I have written here. See here the given condition I have written here. It was only x by 1 I have written. Because I want to apply component and dividend here, you have to write. I have not written, but you have to write. You have to write here. Applying component and dividend here. Now see x plus 1 by x minus 1. Component and dividend. Here also this plus this by this minus this. Numerator plus denominator by numerator minus denominator. Here minus I have given, so inside sign is changed. So this cut. Now this same. So 2 into this it will be. Here also this same. So 2 into this. Now 2 to cancel. Now if you do whole square both side. This side you have to give whole square. And that side whole square and root will cut. So if we apply this whole square this side, then the sum will be big. That is why I did not apply whole square form. Again I have applied component to dividend. This plus this by this minus this, it is written here. That side also this plus this by this minus this written here. Then see a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square formula is 2 into a square plus b square. A means x and b means 1 square. And a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square formula is 4ab. So 4 in a means x and b means 1. And here this card and this card. So numerator a plus a 2a, 3b plus 3b 6b. Now you cut 3 to the 6, 2 to the 4. And these two, see here, these two cut, 3 to the 6, 2 to the 4. Now, do cross multiplication. 3 into this, that is 3x square plus 1 into 3, that is 3. 2x into this, that is 2x. Now, bring this one left side. See, the proof has come. That's all.